What's good, people? It's your boy Ant Reed, A Reed Films, A Reed Entertainment, A Reed Photography, yada yada yada. But I'm here today because this is Behind the Music with SMS, the Something Serious Girls. I had the opportunity to work with them, you know what I'm saying, on their very first music video. You know, I'm glad I had that opportunity because these girls, you know, they really made it easy and fun for me because these girls are very young professionals. And then they have family that backs them up, I'm talking about to the fullest. You know, after I released that first music video, I had little girls, you know, hitting me up on Facebook talking about, you know, if I can come, you know, just to film them sing. But it takes more than just picking up a camera and just standing in front of it, you know, to look on the level that these girls have. You know, behind the scenes, you know, which we're gonna show later on in this video, these girls have family support, family backing them financially, because when I shoot these films, I have a business too, so it's not free. And then these girls' families have invested in studios, equipment, they have outfit changes, hair, makeup, nails. Let's see, what else? I mean, the whole choreography, the routines, and all that good stuff. So, I mean, it takes a lot just to go into what you might see in a 3 or 4 minute music video. It's a lot in hours and hours that goes into it, you know what I'm saying? So, that's what this video is about. It's Behind the Music. It's your boy, Ant Reed, A Reed Films. And, you know, I don't really like talking too much, so I'm just going to get off the screen. We're about to proceed with the show. Thank y'all for tuning in. Welcome to the YouTube channel and all that stuff. Please show your support. Come check out other videos and other projects that we're working on, and we have some more coming soon. And I guess with that being said, let's proceed with the show. I'm out, y'all. Peace. Sample just to show you the process and what goes on behind the scenes, like actually in the studio with the girls. But you know, there's only a certain amount of time that I have, you know, to put everything together in this little short YouTube video. So I'm gonna show y'all some other things, like, you know, the actual live performances that these girls put on. They did a pretty good job and all that stuff. And then probably have a little photo booth section toward the end, you know, with the little still shots that we got from the party. But we're about to get ready to wrap this up, and we hope that you enjoy the show. And here goes some more of the SMS Girls live performances. Thank y'all.
It's like it's picking up your breathing.
Don't breathe. She ain't breathing. breathing. I told her to hold her breath.
She told her to stop breathing.
I told her to hold her breath. Stop
breathing. Come here, Brian. Come here.
It's something that picking up.
Hello.
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 Yeah.
Okay. Hello, we're gonna have you down. And if you think I'm telling you now, they are so serious.
Thank you.
So we're out here at the SMS party, and we just got finished up. So how did y'all enjoy the show?
It was good for them to be so young.
Yeah, all right. Well, y'all take it easy. I'm gonna get some more shots of some people coming out, but thanks for coming out to the show.
I think SMS did a good job. They showed out. They're good at singing, they can dance, and they turned up.
They were
fantastic.
They were dope.
Like, keep doing your thing, you'll get there.
All right, fellas, what's up, man? Yeah, so we just got finished checking out the SMS show, man. How y'all feel about it?
Yeah, we like to clean.
Yeah, so, hey.
Alright,
this is a video clip right here.
Hey, SMS.
Hold on, let me get. We make it do what it do, you know what I'm saying? Tell them, y'all.
Turn up, SMS.
Yes, SMS definitely in the field, y'all. Come on. Oh, yeah.